Good evening, everyone. I'm Garrett Mendez. I'm the instrumental director here at King, and we're really excited to have a wonderful night of music for you guys. The students have made exceptional progress across the year, so I'm really happy for some of you guys to see that growth. On some of these students, they've had a ton of performances, so this is a culmination. And I'm excited for a lot of those students to talk to you as they perform and me to step out of the way a little bit. So just a couple quick notes. If you could please refrain from using your cell phone during the concert, that will be great. The light distracts anybody watching, and it's also, if you haven't taken flash photography, that distracts the performers, so please. We do have a video going on, so you can definitely video it. You'll see it. We'll have it up on our YouTube King site in no time. And without any further ado, we're going to turn it over to make a great evening of music for you. So that piece was Yellow. It's a famous Coldplay song. That was a reprise from what we did at the El Sistema event, where our guest artist, Steve Hackman, made that arrangement. We didn't get to play that one quite as much. We didn't play that in any of the assembly concerts, so we wanted to revive that and play it one last time for the year. Our last tune for the big, large concert ensemble from the upper school is going to be from the West Side Story. It's one of the most famous parts of this from the movements, the cool right after the battle scene. I'm not sure if she's here because I was in a rush running around, but we wanted to dedicate this piece to Kathy Mishkin. She has meant so much to the music program and the school for so many years. She's been to so many of the concerts, and she was a huge reason why the band for the first time ever got to go down to New Orleans and participate. She really, I don't know if I would have been able to organize that by myself, so really wanted to tell her how much we appreciate all her support over the years. So this tune goes out to Kathy Mishkin.
Thank you. Thank you.
beginning band is going to close out with a tune called Alpha Squadron. I just want to say how impressed I was that those, not only did they play exceptionally well in those last two pieces, that they really took ownership of the musical process and made those own arrangements. That's something that doesn't typically happen, but for them to put that together to side, especially that last one, they learned some of those basic composition skills that we often skip over when we're just learning how to push the right button down. So I've been very impressed. And then this piece has been fun to watch. It's the last couple weeks, they just start, when they first walk into class, they're already rehearsing this piece on their own, so they really enjoyed it, so I'm sure you're gonna tell it. This is Alpha Squadron.
Thank you. where they play, which, like, you don't even remember. Excellent. I think you played Jingle Bells, maybe? No? I don't know. Jolly and St. Nick, right? So this is a step up from that. You're going to play Simple Gifts. Okay?
This is Desiah. Desiah was our student body in the upper school, our student body vice president. Is that right? Yeah? Desiah has been in my guitar class for 4 years. Right? Yeah, you're not going to say anything, I'm just going to talk. Okay, so Desiah's been in my guitar class for 4 years, which honestly is incredibly impressive, being that the schedules that the upper school students have are insane, and so she made sure to dedicate some time to continue to play guitar. And she's gonna play this song, Blackbird, by the Beatles, and she asked me if I would sing it, so I am doing that, and it's really nice for me because this is our last time. Thank you, middle school, thank you. This is our last time on stage together, and she's been great. And she's a wonderful kid. And I was gonna tease her, but I'm feeling too emotional to do that, so we're just gonna sing Blackbird and hopefully do a good job, right? You have anything to say?
No.
Okay, thanks. birds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were always waiting for this moment to arrive. You were always waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were always waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were always waiting for this moment to arrive. You were always waiting for this moment to
alright, next up we have the King Combo, made up of, well actually, our drummer's from the middle school, from 8th grade through a couple seniors in the band. This band has been very, very, very active this year. We've had so many performances, I can't even think past the back to the fall, but since January, they played at the Berkeley Jazz Festival. They played at the Wilton Jazz Festival, the Darien Jazz Festival. The band also, a good chunk of them went down to New Orleans and spent a week, almost a week down there playing, performing, doing community service. They've been doing a phenomenal job. And just last week, they put a group together, Sam, a bass player, put a group together for them to go perform over at the Melting Pot in Darien. And that was so successful, he said, his boss wants them to come back in the summer. So if you're over there and you want to see some live music, it sounds like this band might be showing up once in a while on Thursday nights in the summer, hopefully. So again, I'm going to let these guys do most of the talking, so I'm going to hand it over to them to play, and then we'll go on.
Thank you.
So that first song was called Bourbon Street, and we learned that down in New Orleans from the local musicians. And the next song we're going to play, we're going to change the mood. We're going to play a song by the Funky Dogs Brass Band, which I transcribed from the new album from 2017. It's called Beyond Void.
Thank you.
this next song, or actually first, yeah, Sam's gonna present this.
So this Saturday is actually gonna be the second annual King Music Festival. It's coming back, and that song by the Funky Dogs right there will be heard at the festival. The Funky Dogs are actually our headliner this year. We have a bunch of high schools coming from around the area. It's all in support of Project Music, which is a close nonprofit organization with King. We really hope to see a lot of you out there. There's gonna be a lot of fun things. There's gonna be food trucks, games. We have a half-court shot competition going. There's gonna be face painting, a balloon artist. It's gonna be a great time, so please come out to support Project Music. And hopefully I'll see a bunch of you there.
Yeah, I really hope you guys come out and support. Again, this is another great example of why King is so special. Student-led leadership in action. This is all Sam's brainchild. 2 years he came up to me and said, I wanted to do this. And I said, you sure you're ready for all the details? And he said, yeah. And last year was a great first year, and we started off. Now we have a half a dozen local schools coming. Project Music students are really, really excited to come. So if you can, please make it come out to a little bit of it. And especially, you know, they're going to actually get to play that tune with the Funky Dogs on stage. The Funky Dogs heard that they learned that tune, and they were really excited. So they're going to get brought up and playing with them on stage. So to see that's going to be pretty cool. Before they play their last piece, I want to recognize both Sam Nadler and Sam Gleason. They're the two seniors in this combo. So can you guys step up here real quick? I know, sorry, you just put your bass back up. But first, Sam, again, let's give a huge round of applause for Sam Gleason putting this together. And if Mark is around, we've got a couple little video things I wanted to show, where just these like 30-second clips of some thank yous from our students from Project Music about the different things. Sam Nadler has been coming since for at least 3 years down to Project Music, sometimes 2 times a week, sometimes 3 times a week. And again, it's a great example about why King is so special in leadership in action. If you have a skill set, you can help change somebody's life. It's not always just about doing a special project that or doing a food drive for one day and things. It's how you can change somebody's person's life. The student up here, Francisco, is a great example. Francisco, our first year, we couldn't teach him to learn a note. We tried, he's the sweetest kid. We really struggled. And then Sam came and started working with him on the saxophone. Now Francisco is in the Greater Bridgeport Youth Symphony playing in their wind ensemble. He's one of our star players, which you're gonna get to hear him if you come on Saturday and hear him jam with Sam over here. And this is all Sam's doing. So I had Francisco send a little message for Sam. It's going to be truly missed around here. Sam is so special. All these arrangements you heard, by the way, that he's had some type of flavor. The first tune, he made all the harmonies. He transcribed the Funky Dogs tune, and he transcribed and helped arrange this last tune. So, man, you're welcome here at any day, any time. Please don't hesitate to stop in and say hi. And we know you're going to be successful. So thanks a lot, Sam. And Sam Gleason, we got a little message for you too. We got one more video. When I told the kids that they were going to get an ice cream truck and they were going to get to have some ice cream at Project Music, they were pretty excited about it. So much so that this took us like 15 takes. So this was the best we could do with them trying to actually say the same thing together. But here you go. They said thank you, you couldn't understand, but... So, again, you've meant so much to this program and so much to this school. We wish both of you the best, and we hope that you guys keep around. So go ahead and turn it off to this last tune, guys. I'm excited to hear you play.
So this next song is by Childish Gambino. You'll probably recognize it. I'm not going to tell you the name. But if you've been around the school, you've heard us playing it, so you'll know it.
Thank you.
All right, to close out our last part of this concert, we're doing a combined situation with our lab band and concert band. Each of them are going to play one or two songs apiece, and then we're going to all come together. We're going to end the concert with the two last things. So you can see basically about right around 60 students up on stage performing together. I wanted to give the middle school a chance to highlight all the hard work they do. A lot of times we always are talking about our upper school ensemble, but these students, all of our three bands in middle school, have been doing great work, and so we are excited to kind of feature them. Lab band's going to play one song called Tomorrow, and then we're going to hear our concert band, and we'll bring everything together with a couple great large ensemble pieces.
Hi, I'm Vivian, and the next song we're going to play is High Hopes. This song started off in a lead sheet where it had all the parts of the song, the bass line, the harmony, the melody, the verse. And from there, the lab band separated the parts of the lead sheet and designated them to different instruments. And we came up with this piece. And the two bands, lab and concert, are gonna play it. Hope you enjoy.
So the biggest reason I wanted to put these two groups together was not just only you get this huge sound when you put this big one ensemble together, it's really fun to play with, but the lab band did such a great job of putting this arrangement together. Like, they really crafted it, and I thought it should be played by everybody, and it was really an impressive thing for the concert ensemble to say, oh, this is a really cool arrangement, and so like to kind of say back, okay, everybody that's working in the lab band is doing a great job too, and it's been a real pleasure, so we're really happy that we're going to close out tonight. Thank you again for coming out and supporting our students. I want to thank Mark for helping us out with the sound tonight. And the person who goes unnoticed too often and shouldn't is Mr. Ian Taylor in the back here, our assistant band director. We couldn't do what we could do without him. He's a big reason for our improvements, and he helps out in so many ways. One of the best ways is he's an amazing instrument repairman, and without our middle schoolers, we need that all the time. So. I hope you enjoy. Thank you again for coming out, and this is High Hopes. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful evening. If you get a chance, please come out Saturday night and support Sam and all the students' work for the Project Music Festival. Thank you.